Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find 10 rational number between minus 1 and 1 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here we have to find 10 rational number. So taking 10 blank spaces to find 10 rational number and fill up the 10 rational number in this 10 blank spaces. Okay, so first taking 10 blank spaces between minus 1 and 1 by this way. Okay, now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now first taking here a number which is greater than 1, so 2 is always greater than 1. Again taking another number, that is 3, which is greater than 1. Now taking 4, which is greater than 1, then taking 5, which is greater than 1, and last taking 6, which is greater than 1. So here all the number are greater than 1. Next, taking inverse of all number, so first inverse of 2, so inverse of 2, that is 1 by 2, which is always less than 1. Inverse of 3, that is 1 by 3, less than 1. Inverse of 4, 1 by 4, less than 1. Inverse of 5, 1 by 5, less than 1. And inverse of 6, 1 by 6, less than 1. So these are 5 rational number. Now for negative cases, so now first taking 5 negative numbers. So here minus 2, which is always less than minus 1, then minus 3, which is less than minus 1, minus 4, less than minus 1, minus 5, less than minus 1, and taking minus 6, less than minus 1. Now by similar way, now taking all the inverse, so first taking here inverse of minus 2, that is minus 1 by 2, this is always greater than minus 1. Now here minus 1 by 3, greater than minus 1. Minus 1 by 4, which is also greater than minus 1. Minus 1 by 5, which is greater than minus 1. And last, inverse of minus 6, that is minus 1 by 6, greater than minus 1. So these are 10 rational number between minus 1 and 1. So now write down here, first minus 1 by 2, then minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 6. Here starting 1 by 6, 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3, and 1 by 2. So these are required 10 rational number between minus 1 and 1. So therefore the required 10 rational number between minus 1 and 1 are, so here the first one is minus 1 by 2, then minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 6, and here also 1 by 6, 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. So by this way you can find 10 rational number between minus 1 and 1. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.